Ah, the place to be. Located in Hartford, Connecticut, this restaurant is literally the cutest inside and out. Super clean, the service was amazing. So, of course, I had to get started with a little drink. So, this is kind of like a brunch type of vibe. So, I got me a little mimosa punch type of thing going on. How cute is this? Literally a bathtub full of goodness. So delicious, and it definitely got me lit. Then I decided to get me a little appetizer, so I got some deviled eggs topped with bacon, and I didn't want a full plate for the brunch or breakfast, so I decided to get the sliders, chicken and waffle, and those pickled red onions were so freaking good. Such an aesthetic, so of course I had to flick it up, you guys. 10 out of 10, highly recommend this spot. Check it out next time you're in Connecticut.